Zidane. What's he done? You're fucking joking. Send him off or what? What's the matter with this bloke? I don't want to admit it, but yes. I'm wasting time anyway. Hang on to the ball, boys. Hey, Russell! You're already famous. Oh,
go deep, man. That kick will go deep. You're too shallow. That kick will go deep, man. Your fellas are too shallow.
Yeah, then I'll kick short. What'd the lad get sent off for?
Oh, I ran into the ref or something.
Oh, you're joking. The ref's too fucking slow to get out of the way. That's not his fault. Yeah. Since when was running into a ref a send-off offence? Since how long's running into a ref been a send-off offence?
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see it myself, and I've just took to...
I've seen referees locked arse over tit in Sydney football, and they just get up and carry on.
I didn't see it. I was going off Mel, and Mel's gone and spoken to the refs, or ref boss or whatever, and he said it's white because he walked into it.
Fucking bollocks! The referee's too fucking stupid to get out of the way. That's his fault.
Yeah, it's a bloody harsh.
You're not wrong.
Pretty cut up.
Don't blame him. That's a totally unnecessary send-off. Oh, hang on to the bloody ball. Much fat people are handy when they come close to the line. No, it might work once or twice, but it won't work all the time. Where's the little fat bloke? Oh, there he is. Trying to run through there. Get around them. Oh, God.
They've got an extra plane in that, so it's all good. Now, Brendan, I'm just going to show you.
We've got two to go on the other ones. Get him off the field. Good stuff, boys. Good stuff. Oh, Jesus, and he missed it. Take bloody time. Run, boy.
Yeah, mate.